Hello, everybody. Welcome to Indie Voice. Today, we are talking about two very interesting Kickstarters. I have been watching their progress. I have been watching on Twitter and Tumblr. And I have to tell you, these two games I'm going to be talking about today are going to be amazing. But I'm just going to tell you about one today while the other video is still being made. And that name of that game is called Arbiter. Now, the story of Arbiter is, for centuries, the world has been filled with demonic spirits known as the Aethers and the Umbras. So basically, light and dark. Being made of pure spiritual energy. So with that in mind, humans could not fight against like spiritual energy unless these two known spirits named Dove and Raven chose to help the humans. So they gave one of them the power to transform into a spirit himself, known as the Arbiter. And his job is to defeat and seal away the most dangerous spirits within himself. But as you see, even with all that and the spirits stopped their fighting between each other, except for some, they didn't like that. They wanted to keep fighting. So, with the greater spirits of much more intelligence, powerful spirits, and they did not fear the Arbiter's judgment, they increased their power, made it much harder for the Arbiter to keep them sealed away in his body. As a result, he had passed down their powers to successors as they grew older and weak. They went to six generations until the most recent Arbiter was killed by a spirit known as the Grey. Now, I haven't seen The Grey yet, and I've been waiting for this one. So, the next part here is the gameplay. The gameplay is a third-person action, kind of like action RPG type of thing. It's very fast-paced, challenging combat, followed by the challenging opponents, mastery of the transformation mechanics, enemies, levels, and using your own resources will be affected by your current form. It's the kind of the action version of Kingdom Hearts, Dark Souls, Zelda, and Mega Man. So yeah, it's pretty much a conglomerate of those, but it's a very good combination. By defeating the standard enemies and collecting spirit orbs, you'll be able to unlock new techniques, and while defeating bosses will unlock new spirit abilities. So with the whole Mega Man thought in mind, every enemy that you defeat, you gain their powers. And then the Kingdom Hearts thing, well, you can basically tell on how the enemies and characters look like, besides maybe a couple of them. Dark Souls, it's, you know, dodge, move out the way, don't get killed. But that's basically what we're going to be talking about for all for this. The trailer will tell about the rest of it. But thank you for watching.